Hey guys, welcome back to my humble home. I'm about ready to take my son. He goes in a bit and I tell him to get up a little bit earlier to get his stuff ready for himself for his snacks. I only make him breakfast, just scrambled eggs. But the other stuff he needs to do on his own. Awesome. I'm so proud of my son. He graduated from high school and he has a part-time, almost full-time job, and he goes to the gym with him and my youngest son, and they're doing very well. I'm so proud of them. They are very, very successful, taking care of themselves, eating better than I tried, but I kind of fell off the wagon. And these are some of my dirty dishes that were left from last night. Some from last night and some this morning. But I'm going to start working on my rice because that takes a while to prep and get it going. And then I'll get to washing these dishes. dishes are all clean now. Always feels good after having all your dishes nice and clean, ready to use for next time.